Good morning or afternoon or whenever you're watching this. Right, today is a complete snow day. It snowed all last night and all this morning. And my brother has been stuck in the house for 2 days with the kids. So he rings me up and he says, right, we're gonna go to the park. So we're getting coated up, suited up. I'm even gonna put a jumper on because it's been freezing and I hate wearing jumpers. My mum got me this for Christmas. Check this out. How's that? Team Steve. Stranger Things, cannot wait for the third season. And I'm also rocking wellies today.
You gotta rock wellies because it's absolutely horrible out there.
Oh. Well, it's absolutely horrible out here today. It's windy, it's snowy. I've attached Dom with a GoPro on his chest, so hopefully I'll get some better footage. It is lovely, don't get me wrong, but it's bloody... It's freezing! Can't get me, Dom.
Can't get
me with that.
Getting dumb.
So yeah, he's been stuck in a...
Why didn't the snow go in here?
I don't know. Maybe because it's black and it's too hot.
Yeah, and it burns the snow.
It burns the snow.
Not hot for me.
Yeah, he's been stuck in the house for 3 days, so this gets him out. Gets him fresh air. I can see Dom behind me with a snowball. So today's been an alright day. The snow has been great. But now I've got to go to my brother's and he's getting a new oven, so I've got to now help him fit the new oven. The problem is though, he's got one of them ovens that you have the actual oven and then the hob separately. This oven he's bought is a full unit all in one, so I don't know what I'm going to do with this one. I'm going to have to chop, drill, well I don't know, I'm going to sort some out. Got tools, let's go sort some out. When you go in there, I'll be back in a bit. See you laters.
Bye bye.
I hope he's ready for me. He should be ready for me. Anyway, time to drive.
Whoa, the autofocus slow. Right. Why is the light rubbish removed? A bit better. Right, oven's done. It all fits. There's about an inch gap, but we filled that with wood so it looks nice and pretty. It's all working fine, all wired up, gas is sorted out. All sorted. Now, I did want to record while I'm doing it, but the problem is I want to get in there and get it done. So I didn't want time to... Plus, there's like 3 kids running around, a dog, a mum, a dad, two other people. It was a madhouse. It was just crazy. Now, I just realised I've got so much footage to sort out because I was recording all day, plus the bloody GoPros. It's going to be murder. What I might do is I might make a separate video for the GoPro, just a small one, and then this one for the video stuff I recorded, because I have a feeling it's just going to be so much footage, and I've not edited it in like 3 weeks or something like that, so slowly getting back to it. It's going to take me all night to do this, so I'm off, and I'll see you next time.